third match, right?
Yeah. All right, YouTube. We got another match here. This will be a odd one.
Three-peat. Let's go.
10.
Average. Significantly less than average.
Our IQ level right now.
Oh, yeah. It is almost 3 in the morning. Post-locals. Sneak peek tomorrow. Running on just vibes. That is not 5 cards. Oh, please don't royal tribute me. Oh, no. During the main phase, pay 1,000 after it resolves, normal summon 1 without tributing. Pay 2,000, normal summon 1 without tributing, the reverse 2. This is your normal.
Okay.
And then.
So if I take burn damage, it does opposite. And if you activate a card that would destroy a monster or monsters, I can.
Send 1 card, negate, destroy. Okay.
Yep.
Let's drop a turn. 6 cards is good. I will set 1 card, set a back row, and pass to you. Oh.
Attack. 25.
Yep.
Good.
Does it negates the effect of mill as well, right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good.
Do I just lose the game? Do I just lose the game?
Dude, I love tributes. Done.
Go. Yep.
Good.
This is not bad. Brain control this thing. Tribute for Caius, banish the ruler. Ouch. Donkey for 24. Game 2. I drew double avarice. Yeah, bad brain control just straight up won me that game.
At first my hand was just like Cyber Dragon, Mausoleum, Prime Material, and I was like, I just can't do anything. I should have attacked with the Prime Material, but I just didn't want to lose to Deep Reason.
Yeah, that's fair.
This card's really, really important.
Prime Material makes so that the only thing that can really clear your board is sweepers like Torrential Mirror Force.
No, it stops things that destroy monsters.
Oh, it doesn't. I thought it said something about targeting. But also, I can't read, so.
Yeah, I can't read. Yeah, no. Destroys monsters.
Ah, so nothing gets rid of it. You just have to. Just Deep Prism. Or Brain Control.
Yeah.
Tribute Caius.
That was good.
Yeah. It was fairly lucky is what it was. What?
Pass.
Draw. See, this is my problem with the Jeff Jones deck, is sometimes I draw really well and I just get mega decision paralysis. Dude, I'm gonna set, and I'll pass. That is a tragedy.
Get rid of all of them.
That is really... things. Oh, you don't?
Not crazy.
Can I check your deck to verify duelist?
I'll pass.
Alright. Draw. That is the absolute nuts. Quick draw, discard Dandy.
Mm-hmm.
Bonk. Yeah, I'm gonna need that. I think I'd go Drill Warrior here.
Always.
Yeah. Appreciate it. Who's this signed by?
Jeff Jones.
Nice. We'll swing 24. Discard. None of these are good. None of these are good discards. It's gotta be foolish, honestly. Just set one more and pass.
Read the token off. Special prime material.
Keep it a buck with you, pal.
Ooh.
I gotta judgment that.
Prime material, that's scary to you?
Yeah.
That's fine. Good.
Draw, standby, Dream Warrior comes back.
Get back Dandy.
Dandy.
Yep.
I think there's a punish here, really, so we'll MST the set. Yep. We'll swing 24.
Yep.
Main 2, discard Dandy, banish 2 tokens, and I'll pass to you. Draw for turn.
Stand.
I had Caius in hand as well.
There it was. Needed mausoleum. My hand was lit.
Oh.
My hand was lit.
Oh, man.
Some of this you lose.
Yeah.
Yeah.
There's not a whole lot I can do about that.
Oh.
Drill Warrior stays banished.
Yes, he does.
We'll call it there.
Yeah, it's fine.